Please, man, please with a cherry on top. Man.
See you tomorrow morning.
Hello, Emma.
It is the very first day of the study abroad experience. We're currently on the bus waiting to depart, and it's going to be a very fun time indeed. We also just got out of orientation, and they talked a little bit about culture shock, which is going to hit me immensely when we actually get to the Netherlands. But for now, I think I just need to take the views of Boston for one last time, because I'm not going to be able to see it for 90 days exactly. I'm hoping that time flies really fast here, because I'm gonna miss a lot of things about the US, but I am very excited to travel additionally. So,
my phone though.
Just have to wait and see. Got done with security. My god, that was a giant pain in my butt. I have so much electronic stuff, but now I have to find the gate that our flight is boarding at, so that's gonna be fun. Yeah, I don't know.
You're also going to on the castle.
Yeah.
814 is...
We have made it back to the gate, and I'm very excited. Emma, are you excited?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
Now that we're actually here, it's finally starting to hit me that we're actually going.
Mm-hmm. Just amazing. Decompressing from all the good pressure, I call it.
Yeah. It's definitely pressure, but I mean, at least it's pressure to go travel to a foreign country, you know?
I don't know, like, what's the first thing that you want to do?
When I get there?
Yeah.
I mean, take a nap, but that's not advisable.
Oh, that's true. That's fair.
Honestly, I want to see my room and like get unpacked and settled in when we get there first.
Thank you. Okie doke, chokes.
So just a little update. We've been sitting here for 3 hours. It's honestly not their fault, but I feel like we're all going a little bit insane, and that's okay. It's a really funny thing. I put like a little lens filter on my camera so I can see the reflection of here and the view screen. So I know exactly what's being in focus. Yes. I think we're about to board soon.
Filming, Nick just showed up like, hey!
Hey, yo!
Did somebody say filming up in this bitch? We officially lost our minds, and I love it.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
It's freaking nighttime, bro. Hope you have a very nice time.
Yeah, take care. Have a great semester.
You too. Thank you. We just got off the flight. I feel like absolute death. I need a shower, but it's okay because we've reached into Amsterdam and we're about to board on the bus in order to get to the castle. I'm so excited. Also, I can't help but realize that it is about 3:16 a.m. in American time, but I feel a bit tired. Probably because I got a couple hours of sleep. And I feel good. They got massage parlors. I love it in Europe already.
Dude, it's Christmas all around. It's so pretty.
I love it in Europe already. You've sold me.
You need some help?
Yeah. Here. I'll admit when I need help. Here, I'll take this off if you can get the
luggage
off. Thank you.
No problem.
You have a sick camera.
Thank you. It's my pride and joy, Sony A7IV.
Oh, film people.
Yeah, but hey, this makes up more than half of the population here. Let's go.
No, I'm like maybe the smallest population here.
Polycom?
I'm an IDIP. Oh, Polycom's smallest.
True.
They see me rolling. They hate it.
I got black, I got white, hop outside the car, hop up the fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't dumb. They try to take my flight, take they ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone.
It's real.
Okay, I'm bored, let's go home. I'm kidding.
No. This is home now, buddy.
Yeah, for the next. We just had a little bit of weird little lunch. That's good. Ooh, a moped. I was talking on the plane profusely about getting a moped because they're cool. Anywho, now we're gonna do a little orientation stuff. That should be fun.
Whoa.
Okay, this is cool. This is really cool.
Result and tested negative this morning. And you all tested negative yesterday, so we're set.
Take my flight today, ask for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin watches, two dance. I see two twin watches, two more than.
See, that makes sense.
On the door, on the door.
Yeah, this is us.
Okay, sick.
Yeah. Yes.
Ooh, hold up, there is another door here. It's a little washing chamber.
Little washing chamber.
Well. Alright, dibs.
That's cool. Yeah. This is mine. I call dibs.
Me, bro, there's like a little passageway down there.
You could hide some fun stuff.
What?
You can hide some fun stuff in there.
Like what?
Whatever stuff though is like up to you, Matthew. I don't know what you're into that much, but.
Okay, I'm done. We've officially moved in. We are all very tired and jet lagged. I'm gonna end the video right here, but I will catch you posted. Have a very nice day. I got black, I got white, hop outside a goose and hop up in a fan.